Cute Pet Gazettes, how cute is your pet? Here at the New York City Pet Show. You can go to nycpetshow.com, get your tickets early. All right, who do we got here? We got one of the biggest superstars of the absolute show here. His name is David Fry. I am such a huge fan, so I seem a little starstruck. It's because I am. This man right here has been the voice of the Westminster Kennel Club for 20 years. He does his great show that I saw you this past year for the Thanksgiving Day. Is that right? The NBC? You do
National
NBC?
National Dog Show on NBC.
Fantastic. I want to get to all those great topics, but you know we're at your booth here. It's called Angel on a Leash. They go to hospices and respices and schools and clinics and take care of people. What a wonderful honor to serve for you to start that program. I'm such a fan of that. That's so wonderful.
Thank you very much. I'm truly blessed because, you know, we have this wonderful spiritual and emotional connection to our dogs. Yeah. You know, a dog walks into the room and the energy changes.
Yes.
And right away, everybody feels better, whether it's a patient, the family, the staff, or even the handler themselves.
Yes.
So I'm truly blessed to have people like that surrounding us and doing what they do with the dogs.
Yeah, Westminster here has really done a lot here this year. They could have done the show without you, but I don't think they would have had it anywhere near the numbers. You guys know you're responsible for the success of this, right?
Well,
I'll say it on camera. I don't mind. I'm not bashful here, folks. You have really outdone yourself here. Thank you.
Well, I'm flattered, and it's a reflection again on the dogs. You know, I always say it when I'm visiting with my dog, when I'm visiting a healthcare facility, I'm just the guy on the end of the leash.
Yeah.
This is about the dogs. The dogs are the stars. The dogs are the stars in our own homes. They're the stars here today and tomorrow. And it just is a wonderful thing that we have because of these great dogs.
You know what? That's exactly right. Because when I'm doing interviews, you guys are the stars. I don't have to do anything.
Walking down the street with my dog, you know, people come up to the dog first. They always, hey,
exactly.
Angel. Hey, Grace. How are you doing? It says, oh, hi, Dave.
Well, I tell you, when I first met Caesar Milan, I didn't actually meet Caesar Milan. I met Daddy. I went straight to Daddy and Junior, and I bypassed Caesar Milan and didn't know who he was. So that will give you an idea. I want to talk real quick. You see hundreds and hundreds and thousands of dogs, but you have a special love for, I'll say, Afghan hounds and Britneys. Now, why are those dogs so special?
Well, now, Angel's going to be upset if I don't include my Cavalier
okay.
in that one, too. So,
okay.
And I know Angel's probably watching at home, but they are completely different. Afghan hounds are a big, running, fast, athletic hunting dog that bring down their prey. They also have a certain clownishness about them and elegance at the same time. And they were the hunting dogs of the royal family in Afghanistan. So you can imagine they're independent, very cat-like. My Britneys, they want to be with me every moment. You know, my Afghans, it's their world and I'm just living in it. My Britneys, they want to be in my world, and my Cavalier wants to be in both of them.
They're the cat of the dog world. Huh? They're the dog of the cat world, something like that.
They really are, and they're great animals, athletic, happy animals, all of them. And they're happy, I'm telling you, to be living in my house.
That's right. I want everybody to go to angelonaleash.org. They need your support. They want your donations. But if you think you've got what it takes to have a dog to be able to go to a facility, you're going to have to get training. Not everybody off the street can do this. But this man has made that opportunity possible for everybody. And this is nationwide, correct?
We are in about 14 facilities across the country. We're in a partnership now with the Shriners Hospitals for Children.
Oh, wow.
And we're in a lot of Ronald McDonald houses. We have friends and teams everywhere that are doing this wonderful work, and we're just so blessed.
I just love the Westminster, and I love your show, and I watch you each and every year, and I see you in Thanksgiving. I sit down for turkey, and I turn you on, and this is just such a wonderful, wonderful thing to have you here at this show, okay?
Thank you
so much, sir. Thank you.
I'm happy to be here. Happy for all of the dogs that we're bringing to people and for all the dogs that are here as well.
That's right. Thank you, sir.
Thanks, Kevin.